They say family that prays together stays together, and one that walks apart just falls apart. So together we stand, divided we fall. United we form Voltron and take on all. Let's move, yes. The birds left the nest. I'm all grown up, I gotta fly with the rest. Best of the best is what we strive to be. A legacy is what we trying to leave. Get in, let's say goodbye to the past. The future's here.
What's up, guys? I'm Cam, senior here at Cleary University. Looking forward to the year. Want to show you guys a little bit of what we do, how we do what we do.
Hey, Brad Jones here, senior on the Cleary baseball team. We're trying to make these videos to show you what Cleary baseball is all about. Take you along for the ride on the 2016 season. I hope you guys enjoy it.
This is indoor practice. Let's make it tight. Let's go. Hard work on three. 1, 2, 3.
Hey, my name is Brady. How are you doing?
Yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery, going wherever it leads. Running down a dream.
Ted Soja, you're up for running best beard on the team. Who's your competition?
Dugan.
Yeah? What makes your beard better?
Because when it grows in, it's going to grow in point. Dugan's going to have the fluffy going out, see?
Yeah.
He doesn't have the style, the guy.
Gotcha. The finalist in the beard competition, Dugan Rose, going up against Chad Soja. Dugan, why is your beard better?
Well, I mean, it's thicker, looks beautiful. You know, sometimes I found Arby's in there today.
Yeah?
There's something in there right now.
There's something in there right now. What is that?
Oh, my God.
Brett, who's got the better beard, Dugan or Chad?
Dugan.
Dugan.
Well, it depends on what category we're going for. If we're going for fullness, I think you got to give it to Chad. If you're going for all-around grizzliness, I think it goes Dugan.
I'm going to go Chad.
Dugan's is filthy, but Chad's is cleaner.
Takis.
I just shaved. Did it look good, though?
Chad.
Definitely Chad.
Better beard? Definitely Dugan.
Chad!
I'm here with Carl Ping. He's our coach. Started the program here at Cleary University. Coach, what are you excited about this year?
I'm really excited about the Cubs.
The Cougars. We're the Cougars.
Oh, wrong team. I really think the we should do okay. We should be pretty, I think we're pretty deep. On the roster, not deep mentally. But I think our seniors are starting to come together and give us some really good leadership. And Brad Jones is probably the finest camera operator I've ever seen.
So. So, I'd say so too.
So,
Randy Moore, he does all right for one thing.
Randy didn't know how to show me the video at the end, so I was a little worried about that. So I'm glad Brad's taking over now. So.
Fair enough.
Thanks, Coach. Oh, no problem.
So when we get together in the gym, yeah, we do all these things that we try to prevent injuries and try to get stronger, everything. The biggest thing that we're trying to do in the weight room is build that common goal, that unified front. So when you guys do come up against these situations, that the other teams look at you like, how are we going to stand up against these guys? And one, we don't have anything else to do. We're in a small town. What else do we have to do other than play some baseball? Right? This is all we have. So you guys have that already. You guys are in a new program. Like, you have all these things that can build this character that no one can even touch. And you can use that for the rest of your lives.
hey, here at Cleary University, we're multicultural.
Speak American, Spanish, even Canadian.
Here to tell you more is Victor Chavez and Julio Torres de Jesus.
Yo soy Julio.
Today's Spanish word of the day is
vaca.
Vaca means cow. What sound does cow make?
Oh.
You look like a
cow.
Not me.
We had a chance to talk to a couple of the guys about the upcoming season. Here's what they said.
I always feel pretty good this year in 2016 with all my hitters in the lineup. I think their lineup's pretty deep. They're pretty good. Chance to win.
Any dingers this year, Reader?
More than two, I'm open.
All right.
So we're ready to go this year, getting ready for the 2016 campaign, ready to beat some UC Claremont booty. Great year. As long as I have Brad Jones on my side.
Hey, that's Cleary baseball blog. Butters.
This scene three talking to coach now.
What's up?
I'm excited for Florida. I'm excited for the bus rides.
That was fun. I hit the ball hard at the net, and I got the points for the team. I'm gonna get a win.